I'm Christy Duffy for Smart Trend News. Barclays analyst Jeff Cabal said that Research in Motion's strategic acquisition of Vigo enhances the company's software portfolio. Cabal said, quote, applications play Vigo announced it would be acquired by RIM for an undisclosed and thus not likely massive sum. We consider RIM's push into applications a needed one and thus view the deal as a strategic positive, end quote. Barclays expects Research in Motion to report solid fourth quarter results and guidance when the company announces earnings on Wednesday. The bank recently lifted their fiscal first quarter sales and EPS estimates to $4.3 billion, and that's versus consensus estimates of $4.31 billion and $1.25 versus an EPS estimate of $1.28. Due to strength at Sprint and continued demand for the Bold 2 and Curve 8520, analysts believe further upside to their fiscal first quarter estimate is possible. I'm Christy Duffy for Smart Trend News. For more financial news updates throughout the day, make sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel, Trade the Trend. You can also find more on this story and the mentioned company's stock on our website, www.tradethetrend.com.